Hello, Internet. As you all may or may not know, Prince Charming and Prince Valiant recently stopped by to help yours truly create an online dating profile. These two have taken it upon themselves to...
Get you laid, girl!
We're helping Cindy find the perfect guy who deserves her.
That's what I said.
So the profile was created and the inappropriate responses just started pouring right in. I have to say, Internet, that I am very disappointed in all of you. For the record, I am not, nor will I ever be, into the following. Golden goosing, jacking the beanstalk, Peter pumpkin eating, gingerbreading, brewing the witch's cauldron, frog princing, cupboarding Mother Hubbard, the upside down Tom Thumb, the big bad wolf Huff and Puff, Snow White snowballing, or the reverse Rumpelstiltskin. I made the mistake of Googling that one. My God, the disgusting things that you people can do with a spinning wheel. So, to avoid any further confusion, I revised the profile that Charming and Valiant set up. No funky butt stuff. Problem is, now it's crickets. I haven't received any messages in the last 2 days.
Maybe I should just, like, throw in the towel and get, like, 17 cats.
Seriously? Does online dating only work for the freaky, fucked up, and fetishistic? I'm gonna read some fan mail. Dear Cinderella, my name is Katie and I'm 12 years old. I wanted to write you and let you know that no matter what, I still believe in you. You... Holy shit, someone messaged me. Hey, Katie, thank you for writing in. Stay in school, don't do drugs, and save yourself for marriage. But if that doesn't work out, then find a rich man and poke a hole in the condom. Dear Hot Mess Cindy, thanks for the screen name, Valiant. This is Starcrossed Lover 33. I ran by your profile and I think you were the most beautiful woman I've ever seen. Okay. Doesn't mention anything gross. Ooh, training for a half marathon. He's a prince. He's a real prince. And he's asking if I want to meet him for coffee. Ooh, you can see his six-pack through his shirt. Dear Star-Crossed Lover 33.